We just need a more virulent strain. Ending the mosquito ends malaria, dengue fever, yellow fever, West Nile virus. We believe we are very close.
Wrong word.
I beg your pardon?
Emanosopoli. That's what you're talking about. It won't work. There's poor stability in the sporulating strains. You get 35% effectiveness at best before the mosquito out-evolves it.
We believe...
Besides, there are 3,500 species of mosquito. They've been around for 100 million years. You think you can just yank them out of existence? I mean, you do realize half the birds in the Arctic tundra will starve to death. I mean, you have actually thought of that, or are you just fucking idiots?
And how would you cure malaria?
Cure malaria? Why'd we want to cure malaria? Malaria's doing a great job. Leave malaria alone.
Young man, you're drunk.
Yes, I am. And in the morning, we'll both still be cunts.
Have you come here just to drink?
There's a blackout everywhere else.
It's only held once every 4 years, this. The idea is to get people together who could never normally talk. Like politicians, world leaders, scientists. No one knows it exists. Is that what you are? A scientist, then? Must be a good one to get into here. Must be some kind of genius to get into here.
No offense. I'm sure you're great, but why don't you just fuck off?
Why don't you make me? What's wrong with curing malaria? Or don't you want to make the world a better place?
Let me explain something to you. The sun throws a certain amount of energy onto this planet. We turn it into food, clothing, shelter, etc. It supports an amount of us, and it took 30,000 years for that amount to become 1 billion. Then we found a way to use ancient sunlight, sunlight trapped in oil and coal. We started to live off that. What happened? In just 130 years, our population doubled. The next billion took 30 years. The fourth billion has taken just 14. So here's the question. What do you think is going to happen when that oil and coal runs out in, say, 100 years? When there's 10 billion living on a planet that can support only one?
I think we're going to tear each other to shreds.
At last, someone with an ounce of fucking brain. Malaria? The only disease that needs curing is us.
Come on, then. Let's throw ourselves off.
What are you doing?
Well, if there's no point in being alive...
All right, okay, I get it. Yeah, fine, I get what you... No, look, that could tip. Please don't do that, please.
Have you ever been in a genocide?
What?
I have. So if you have some sort of answer, I'd like to hear it.
I have an answer. No one wants to listen to me. They're all too fucking scared. But if you come down off that table, I will tell you.